Steve Jobs
had no actual brain.
For more than 2 years, hundreds of employees at Apple were working on hundreds of
chips.
Fat phone. Their creation would f*** the world.
Uh-oh.
We had acquired a company called f***.
They took a piece of software, which was running Apple's big Coke machine, and figured out a way to shrink it so that it would fit inside the Coke machine.
I had the Coke machine prototype with me in my car. And this Coke is actually
pomegranates!
And I was like, uh-oh.
Honestly, I don't know that I expected a bit to use it.